एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस बी एक्स प्लस सी इजल्ट जीरो इक्वेशन हैव रियल रूट्स ओनली व्हेन एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस बी वाई ए इंटू एक्स प्लस सी वाई ए इजल्ट जीरो एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस टू इंटू बी बाई टू एक्स प्लस बी स्क्वायर बाई फोर स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर बाई फोर स्क्वायर प्लस सी बाई ए इजल्ट जीरो और एक्स प्लस बी बाई टू ए होल स्क्वायर प्लस सी बाई ए माइनस बी स्क्वायर बाई फोर स्क्वायर इजल्ट जीरो और एक्स एक्स माइनस बी बाई टू एयर होल स्क्वायर इजल टू बी स्क्वायर माइनस फोर ए सी बाई फोर स्क्वायर ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू जीरो दैट इज बी स्क्वायर माइनस फोर ए सी इजल टू बी स्क्वायर माइनस फोर ए सी ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू जीरो देन इट्स हैव ओनली रियल रूट इफ principal become double in 20 years then rate of interest is 5% if the distance of a chord of length 8 cm from the center of a circle be 2-3 cm then the radius of circle is let's center B at D and chord B AB and from center to chord meet the point C. So CD equal to 3 cm, AB equal to 8 cm. So AC equal to 4 cm. So AD equal to root over 3 square plus 4 square that is AC CD square plus AC square L to root over 25 L to 5 centimeter. If sine theta L to x by y and cos theta L to z by y then tan theta L to sine theta by cos theta L to x by y divided by z by y that is x by z. If radius become double of square then volume become first beyond when radius is r1 beyond is equal to pi r1 cube. When radius become double R2 is equal to R1, that is V2 is equal to pi into 2 R1 whole cube is equal to 8 pi R1 cube is equal to 8 V1. So volume will be 8 times of the first one. Marks obtained in mathematics of 15 students are arranged in a ascending order. Then value of the median will be eighth term as it is the midpoint of 1 to 15 and as marks are in ascending or descending order. The conjugate of shirt minus 3 plus root 2 is 3 plus root 2 plus 3 plus root 2 and minus 3 minus root 2. In a compound 10% interest of a principal, first year interest is rupees 300, then second year principal will be let principal is equal to 300 into 100 by 10 is equal to 3000. As 10% interest for second year principal is 3000 plus first year interest is 300 total 3300. then second year interest is 3300, 10% of 3300 is equal to 330. The quadrant quadrilateral ABCD is inscribed in a circle if angle ABC is equal to 80, then angle ACD is 100 as the opposite circle are 180 degree. Sum of opposite circle of a circular quadrilateral here quadrilateral is 180 degree or 2 pi. If tan theta is equal to cot 2 theta, then tan theta is equal to tan of 90 minus 2 theta. So theta is equal to 90 minus 2 theta, or 3 theta is equal to 90 degree, or theta is equal to 30 degree. The area of a base of a right, if x is equal to 50, then if summation x is equal to 50, then summation 10x is equal to 50 into 10 is equal to 500. The interest of a principal is 5 in 5 years is 3/4 of principal, then 3/4 into 100 by 5 is equal to 15% is the interest rate. In a business, the invest is double in the principal of B. A profit at the end of year is 360, then interest of A is equal to 2B plus B is equal to 2B. So total B gets 1/3 and A gets 2/3. So interest taken by B is 1/3 of 3600 equal to rupees 1200. The root R of equation x square plus 3x plus 2 equal to 0, a alpha and beta, then alpha square plus beta square equal to alpha plus beta whole square minus 2 alpha beta equal to 9 minus 22 equal to 4, that is 9 minus 4 equal to 5 is the value of the alpha square plus beta square. X varies directly as square root of y if y equal to 4 when x equal to 9, then find the value of x when y is equal to 16. Let x is equal to x proportionate y root y, that is x is equal to k of root y, x is equal to k is equal to x by root y equal to 9 by 2. Therefore x is equal to 9 by 2 into root y is the equation. When value of y is equal to 16, then x is equal to 9 by 2 into root 16, that is 18 is the answer. Find the length of a tangent drawn from a point at a distance 25 cm from the center of a circle of radius 15 cm to that circle. Let a tangent is drawn from contact point to distance of outside point is x, then x square plus 15 square is equal to 25 square therefore x square is equal to 625 minus 225 = 400, that is x is equal to 20 cm. A line segment is drawn parallel to the side of ABC, parallel to the side of BC of a triangle ABC. The line intersects the sides AB and at the point D and E. AB and AC. AD is to AB equal to 1:2 and BC equal to 10 cm. Find the length of DE. From the triangle bubble T, D is the midpoint of AB, E is the midpoint of AC, and parallel to this line, as the ratio of AD and AB is equal to 1:2, that is the midpoint, D is the midpoint of AB. So, when BC is parallel to D and D is the midpoint, so E is the midpoint of AC. Therefore, from triangle property of triangle, DE is equal to half of BC, is equal to 5 cm.